Hello everyone, I am MJ. Today I am going to show you how to split the table in Microsoft Word. Right now I am using Microsoft Word 2007, and this trick, this keyboard shortcut key will work all the version of Microsoft Word like 2003, 2007, 2010, 13, and maybe in 2016. So key is very simple. I have a table here, as you can see. So if you want to split the table after some column or row, so just press Ctrl+Shift+Enter. That's it. Look at that, the table is split and you can type anything here. Okay, so if you want to get back the position, same position, just keep the cursor just after the table and press the delete button. So key is very simple, don't be confused. Just keep the cursor from where you want to split the table and press Ctrl+Shift+Enter. That's it. Look at that, and you can split anything, any of row or any of column like this. So that's it, and don't be confused about the key. Keep the cursor and press Ctrl+Shift+Enter. Look at that, you can split the table from anywhere. So thanks for watching, see you in next video. And please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you very much.